everybody. Hegarty week 23, lesson 2. So the first thing we're going to do is rhyming words. All right. Which word rhymes with lunch? Bunch or fun?
Bunch.
Which word rhymes with ouch? Fry or couch?
Couch.
Which word rhymes with flash? Mash or me?
Mash.
Which word rhymes with hush? Must or crush?
Crush.
Great. All right, here we go. Onset fluency. I'm going to say the word, you'll repeat it, and then give me the beginning sound, okay? So here we go. First word is sheep.
Sheep.
Great. Them.
Them.
Choose.
Choose.
Shout.
Shout.
Thing.
Thing.
Great. All right. I'm going to give you the sounds, okay? You're going to repeat the sounds and then blend the words. So the first one is ch, e, p.
Ch, e, p. Chi.
Good. Next one. Sh, a, p.
Sh, a, p. Sha.
Great. Next one. Sh, e, t.
Eat. Sheet.
Last one. Ch. A. T.
Ch. A. T. Chat.
All right, there you go. All right, punch it out the ending sound, friends. Here we go. Catch.
Catch.
Math.
Math.
Cash.
Cash.
Last one. Itch.
Itch.
All right, great job. Okay, here we go. Next one is, I'm going to say the word, and then you are going to repeat the word, and then tap out the sounds. So the first one says, shout.
Shout. Sh-out.
Okay. Shape.
Shape. Sh-a-p.
Next one, chest.
Chest.
Okay, next one, chin.
Chin. Ch. E. Mm.
Okay, all right, here we go. Now we are going to add to the beginning. Ending is at.
At.
Put a ch at the beginning and the word becomes.
Can you repeat that? I'm sorry.
Sure. Ending is at.
At.
Put a ch at the beginning and the word becomes.
Chat.
Great. Ending is elf.
Elf.
Put a sh at the beginning and the word becomes.
Shelf.
Ending is in.
In.
Put a th at the beginning and the word becomes.
Thin.
Ending is ift.
Ift.
Put a sh at the beginning and the word becomes.
Shift.
Okay, great. Now we're going to take away the beginning part of the word. Here we go. Word is chance.
Chance.
Without the ch, what's left?
Ants.
Word is thump.
Thump.
Without the th, what's left?
Ump.
Word is shock.
Shock.
Without the sh, what's left?
Ock.
Word is chunk.
Chunk.
Without the ch, what's left?
Unk.
Great. Okay, here we go. Now we are going to switch the beginning sounds. Here we go. So the first word is chop.
Chop.
Change the ch to a sh, and the word becomes?
Shop.
Word is pin.
Pin.
Change the p to a ch, and the word becomes?
Chin.
Word is chip.
Chip.
Change the ch to a sh, and the word becomes?
Ship.
Word is chat.
Chat.
Change ch to v, and the word becomes?
That.
Okay, that's it for today. Thanks, friends.